Bob, thanks. Right now at 4, we move on to major developments after a trooper was struck.